episode of Do It Yourself. Once again, I'm your host, Ashley Lopez. The it look for the day is a necklace that has been everywhere, and it is this statement necklace. Materials you'll need for this project are scissors, needle and thread, ribbon, coffee stirrers, all which can be found at your local fabric stores or local coffee shops. Alright, I'm going to show you how you can bring this necklace into your accessory wardrobe. Let's get started. After you've threaded your needle and thread, you just want to pick up your coffee stirrer, as so, and you just want to take the needle and push it right through the top of the coffee stirrer. Take your needle and voila, you can just repeat. Once you've chosen how many coffee stirrers you want on your necklace, you then lay it back on the table. Next step is to take your ribbon of choice and tie it to the loose end of the necklace. Then you do the same with the other side. Make sure both sides are securely tightened. Next step is for you to grab your fabric scissors and cut any design you'd like along your necklace. Once you have your design cut, you then take your necklace and wear it.
And as always, in case my demonstration was a tad bit too fast for your taste, you can always go check out the website at www.doityourself.com to play back this video as many times as you want. Now go on, go do this necklace for yourself. And until next time, I'm your host, Ashley Lopez, for DoItYourself.com. See you next week.
Next week on Do It Yourself, we make button earrings.